I'm in the center of Paris. Behind me, you can see the Arc de Triomphe in the distance. At the moment, all the roads are closed off. Now, Macron is preparing for a rather grandiose welcome ceremony where we will be seeing President Biden and Macron first making their way up the Champs-Élysées to the Arc de Triomphe, where a ceremony will proceed. Now, the ceremony will involve, of course, the singing of both national anthems, an aerial parade, and also President Biden is due to lay down a wreath at the tomb of the unknown soldier, again to commemorate all of those French and Allied servicemen who lost their lives. We will then see the signing of a commemorative book and the rekindling of the flame before the President Biden will be greeting many different veterans and military officials. And then the delegation will make their way in the afternoon to the Élysée Palace, where the two leaders are due to start official talks and make declarations in the evening before a final state dinner with President Biden and his wife, Jill.